Kingscote. Around 7:30 in the morning. Imagine this if it was Adelaide. It'd be a thriving metropolis. People, things, cars, dogs, heathen, trucks, buses, pedestrians, which you just don't get here. Now, can you understand why Sarah and I have made the big transition to this beautiful, beautiful little town and island? Yes, it's the Queenscliff pub. I'm going to go around again just for Lighthouse Cafe. I've eaten there. Chocolat over there. Pete Nash's photography and coffee, world-renowned coffee. Council Chambers up there. A couple of banks right up over here. Central 21, got to love the girls there. Lynn, thank you. Sean's. Look at this, I know people. I know obvious people. C-Link, gotta go to C-Link. That's where you get your everything organised for yourself. Rogers, Ellie, Kingscote gift shop. The Islander used to be in there, but they're around the corner somewhere. And the Queenie. R.I.P. Well, we're gonna go for a walk now, just check out something real quick. It's gonna be a little bit shattery, but you people are gonna love it. So we've got our honey, LSB honey, in there somewhere, in the butcher. And yes, here we are at Pete Nash's coffee shop, Chocolat. Closed, damn it, closed. Yum. In Kingscote, Dauncey Street. Around about 7:30 in the morning, I'm not quite sure. Lost track of time. And we're looking at down the main street, checking out the view. Look, quiet as a mouse. Again, in the city at 7:30 in the morning, it's hustle and bustle already. This little town, nice little town. Council Chambers, sweet. In the city, you'd be fighting people to get from A to B. But here, tranquil serenity, small, and just worth it. Look at this, shops just quietly opening up. Tell me again that you enjoy your hustle and bustle of your city. When you could come here and enjoy just some quiet time. Family time, thinking time, and exercise in the morning without being bullied by cars. I'm going to walk up the middle of the main street. You couldn't do this in King William without being hit. Council Chambers. But here in Kingscote, nice little quaint little Kingscote. Camera has a bit of a bounce because of my sore leg. Sort of proves that it's me, not anybody else. We've got Australia Post. Look at this, three phone boxes. The banks, two banks. So you've got ANZ, Bank SA. They've actually got ATMs over here, people. You can do it. Come on over. Kangaroo Island, Kingscote. Bakery, Robert Warren. They've got government departments over here. Natural Resources, UNA. Bella's, one of the nicest places to get lunch, dinner and pizza. Not sure what that one is, it's new to me. I haven't taken a proper look. Good morning. Morning. And that's it. From here, all the way down to Junction, and then the next street is the whole main street. Oh, thank you. I'm glad to be moving here.